Hi everyone, welcome back to English class. So in the previous class we were discussing about the lesson of Kalpana Chawla, an Indian American woman, Kalpana Chawla. So let's have a quick recap. Kalpana Chawla was born in Karnal in Haryana, but she married a US citizen, a flight instructor called Jean Pierre Harrison. Her first space mission, Shuttle in Columbia, was 15 days 16 hours 34 minutes, and she went the earth 252 times and traveled 10.45 million kilometers. They had many aims and they done many experiments in the space, pollinated plants to know the growth of food in space, and tests for making stronger metals, faster computer chips, and they also conducted many tests for making stronger metals in space and to make faster computer chips too, for the cost of $56 million. Here we were discussing in the last class. Now all of you get ready, take your English textbook, page number 48, paragraph number 5. Kalpana's first space mission in the Space Shuttle Columbia was 15 days 16 hours for 34 minutes, and she went earth 252 times, traveled 10.45 million kilometers, and they done many experiments like pollinating plants and tests for making stronger metals, faster computer chips, and for the cost $56 million. And their crew included a Japanese and an Ukrainian astronaut. The crew performed experiments such as pollinating plants to observe food growth in space and tests for making stronger metals and faster computer chips, all for price tag of about $56 million. On the Saturday night, when the news about the Columbia disaster broke, there was a shock and disbelief. So that crew went to space in that Saturday night, and the news about the Columbia disaster broke all the people in Haryana. The town of Karnal spent sleepless nights as thousands of households stayed glued to their television sets in the hope that Kalpana and the crew had somehow survived. So at that night, at that Saturday night, all the people in Haryana were watching TV, and they thought that yes, surely Kalpana and her crew will survive. But what happened? Then a journalist wrote, now in page number 49, you can see a newspaper report that a journalist wrote here. You can see in page number 49, she was a heroine. It takes enormous ability to become an astronaut. So being an astronaut is not that easy. So it means it's a great task, and she was a heroine. Kalpana was a heroine, and you need to know a lot about everything from biology to astrophysics to aeronautical engineering in this age of super specialization. And this journalist was saying that you need to know about all the subjects like astrophysics, biology, engineering, everything. So it's not a easy task, and an astronaut is a great person. He or she should know about every subject, and you must have encyclopedic knowledge to be an astronaut. Her achievement is how inspiring. And this journalist was saying that she was a girl with knowledge. She must know about all the subjects. And this journalist was also saying that an astronaut should need knowledge in all the subjects like astrophysics, biology, aeronautical engineering, etc. And her story, the story of Kalpana Chawla, was how inspiring. And all of you now turn your page number 50, paragraph number 7. For millions of young Indians, the story of Kalpana Chawla, a girl from a small town who touched the sky, had become an inspiration. So as we know the story of this Kalpana Chawla, it's very interesting to all the people out there. She was an ordinary lady. She was from a village from Karnal who touched the sky. That was a great inspiring for all of us. In a message that she sent from abroad, the Space Shuttle Columbia, to the students of her college in Chandigarh, Kalpana said. So when she was in Space Columbia, she sent a message to her students to Chandigarh. And what was that? The path from dreams to success does not exist. May you have the vision to find it, the courage to go on it. This was a famous message by Kalpana Chawla, who sent to her students in Chandigarh. Wishing you a great journey. There will surely be many who start off on this journey to fulfill their dreams. So this was a famous message by Kalpana Chawla. In this message, Kalpana was saying that we all are having our own ambitions, our own dreams, but we should work hard to fulfill that dreams. Wishing you a great journey. There will surely be many who start off on this journey to fulfill their dreams. So in this message, she was saying to her students that if you're having any dream, you should work hard, you should follow your passion, you should follow your dreams and achieve it and achieve the success. And this is the chapter of Kalpana Chawla. Hope this is clear for you. So that's all for today. Thank you.